clinical profile and outcome of patients with acute kidney injury requiring hemodialysis, 2 years experience at a tertiary hospital in Rwanda. Via BioMed Research International. Introduction. Acute kidney injury, AKI, requiring renal replacement therapy is associated with high mortality. The study assessed the impact of the introduction of hemodialysis, HD, on outcomes of patients with AKI in Rwanda. Methods. A single-center retrospective study that evaluated the clinical profile and survival outcomes of patients with AKI requiring HD, AKI-D, at a tertiary hospital in Rwanda. Data was collected on patients who received HD for AKI from September 2014 to December 2016. Patient demographics, comorbidities, clinical presentation, laboratory tests, and mortality were reviewed and analyzed. Predictors of mortality were assessed using age and gender-adjusted multivariate analyses. Results. Of the 82 eligible patients, median age was 38 years, IQR 28 to 57 years. Males comprised 51% of the cohort. Infectious diseases including malaria, pneumonia, and sepsis, 35.1%, and pregnancy-related conditions, 26.9%, were the most frequent comorbidities. Pulmonary edema, 54.9%, and uremic encephalopathy, 50%, were top indications for HD. Mortality was 34.1%. On multivariate analysis, receipt of ADDAGS, currently, Bioengineering, Research, Medicine by Alexandros G. Sfakianakis.